here. Over here, Tommy.
Hi guys, this is Jean from Happy Indulgence, and today I have a triple unboxing. I will be unboxing these three subscription boxes. So the first is the Illumicrate Howlet edition, the second is the Flick the Wick Six of Crows edition, and the last one is Spearcraft Book Box. That one is the Sci-Fi Explosion. So I'm super excited to unbox everything. I just can't wait, and I'm just gonna put them down because they're pretty heavy. So the first one I'm going to unbox is the Spearcraft Book Box. I've already pretty much been spoiled for what it is, but I'm still really keen because I love the book that's in it. So this is just the little spoiler card, and it says Sci-Fi Explosion. I am a Spearcraft Book Box rep, so if you really enjoy this box, you can use the code HAPPY10 to get 10% off your subscription. Ooh, the next thing is this. It's a Darth Vader pillowcase. Just gonna open it up so we can see what it looks like. That is pretty cool. It says Star Wars with a Vader on it. So I'll definitely use this because we're big Star Wars fans in this household. The next thing I see is this cute little Groot keyring, and it says We Are Groot. I'm definitely gonna use that. I love it. It's so cute. Oh, this says Captain's Log, and it's a little pocket notebook that you can use, and it's Star Trek related. So I think the hubby will like to use this one. The next thing I see is this pink peppermint dilithium crystals fresh from the warp. So these are Star Trek peppermint mints, which is super funny. It's a little pencil that says Onward If You Dare. So that's pretty cute as well. Alright, so now I see some cards, and this one is a Star Wars postcard, which I love. This one is Spearcraft Book Box presents author spotlight on Marissa Meyer for Renegades, which is pretty cool. I see an awesome mix volume one Guardians of the Galaxy magnet, which will go straight on my fridge. And there's also a Spearcraft Book Box, just an advertising flyer about the offers. So they do have a monthly photo contest that you can check out on the Spearcraft Book Box Instagram, and they post prompts. And if you enter, you get to win some really awesome prizes. Now I see the book, so it is Unearthed by Amy Kaufman and Megan Spooner. Ooh, I haven't seen the hardcover before because I actually got an ARC early on last year because it got released early on in Australia. It comes with a little letter from the authors and a signed book plate, which is super cool. So I'm just gonna check out what it looks like under the cover. That is pretty swanky. So if you haven't heard of Unearthed before, basically it's a cross between Tomb Raider and Indiana Jones, but in space. And I read it early on last year. I'll leave my review for it down below on my blog, but I really enjoyed the interaction between the two characters here. One is a raider, and she's basically there to get in, get the goodies, get out and sell them for a price. And then you've got a scholar called Jules, and then together they basically have to solve these mysteries in this alien cave. One of them wants to research and unlock the alien knowledge that they can get from the cave, and the other one pretty much just wants the loot. So together they have a lot of banter. There was a massive cliffhanger at the end, and I really enjoyed it. It was just straight adventure, and it was just a lot of fun. That is the Spearcraft Book Box for Sci-Fi Explosion. If you enjoyed this box and you want to check out what they have coming up, they've got theme boxes that come out every month. I think they have an Alice in Wonderland one. Use my subscription code HAPPY10 if you are interested in subscribing to Spearcraft Book Box. And thank you for sending this to me, guys. And now I'm gonna go with Flick the Wick. I've been really obsessed with candles lately, so this is what it looks like in the box. And I really wanted this one because it's the Adventures in Ketterdam Flick the Wick January box. And it says what the flavors are on the back, which I'm not gonna look at just yet. Okay, so this is one of them. I'm just gonna open it. So this is the Crow Club, and this is Salty Ocean Air, Amber and Vanilla. Oh, that smells really good. It's just, it's a really strong smell. But it smells like, oh, it smells really refreshing, kind of like the ocean, but the sweetness really complements it as well, which I really love. Next one I see is Jerda Parim Tea. That's actually really cool. I'm gonna open it up. It smells so good. I think there's a bit of apple, hibiscus, rosehip chips, calendula, petals, dried apple pieces, and dried sweet orange peels. Oh, this is a really cute little cloth badge, which is a crow. I love it. It's gonna look so good on Instagram because obviously that's important, right? There's also this key ring, and I'm just gonna open this up. It says, it's a little playing card, and it says, better terrible truths than kind lies. I love it. This is so cool. So there's a set of three candles. So this one is the barrel, which is coffee, brown sugar, cocoa, and vanilla. Oh, it does smell really gourmand, and it pretty much smells like what it says. It's delicious, and I love these little black tins. This one is the Menagerie, and that is orchid, vanilla, and musk. And it's, oh, purpley colored, and it's so yummy. It's really sweet and floral. There's one more candle, and this is Emerald Palace, licorice, patchouli, bergamot, and vanilla. Oh, yum. That smells quite strong, actually. Wow, these are really, really strong, which is really good for candles. We Are All Someone's Monster, and I'm guessing that's Kaz and Inej, and it says no mourners, no funerals. Oh, it's a little postcard. That's so pretty. This is designed by the Twinkle Canvas, which is pretty cool. I love Six of Crows. It's one of my favorite series of ever. There's also this postcard that says no mourners, no funerals, and it's tattoo style. And there's this one that says fear is a phoenix, you can watch it burn 1,000 times and still it will return. Leigh Bardugo, Crooked Kingdom. I love this. I think there's one more thing in this box. Oh yes! It's a book sleeve, which I'm super excited about. I haven't got one of these yet, but this is from Book Bubble, and this will definitely come in handy. My only thing is that this book sleeve is quite small, so it won't fit some of my larger hardbacks, but definitely going to come in handy for protecting my books. This art print is designed by Reverie and Ink, which I love. I love this quote. This postcard is designed by Malvara.id, who also designed the keychain. And I love this artwork. I'm super happy with this box. Last but definitely not least is the Illumicrate Howler Edition box. I've already seen spoilers, which I'm sad about. This is a spoiler card that says what's on the back. Oh, I knew it. I knew there was going to be a mug. There's stuff in the mug. So this is, oh, this is a Hey Manthius Blossom Natural Lip Balm from Glasgow Soap Company. And it smells really nice, like a bit bubblegummy, I think. There's also a little key ring. It's a red fox, which is really cool. This box is so packed and so heavy. This is a Howler mug, and it says Omnis Vera Lupus Team Howlers, which we are all on, to be honest. And there is a Reaper animal pin, and that says Death is my shadow with a little scythe on it. It's designed by Fable and Black. So there is a beautiful tote bag, and it says HIC Sunt Leones. I can't say I know what that means, but it's a pretty cool design, pretty sturdy bag. Oh, how cute! It says break the chains. Oh my gosh, that will come in handy for winter. I didn't have a beanie actually, so that will definitely be put to good use. So there's a pinwheel sticker, a deco that says Per Aspera Ad Astra, a signed book plate from Pierce Brown. Oh my gosh, I had no idea this was going to be in it. There's two wooden cup placemats, which is really cool. There's this Epsom bath salts from Glasgow Soap Company. It's called Iron Rain, and it turns the water red. There are Howler socks that says Illumicrate exclusive, and it's just got some little symbols on them. So there's a little fox and a crow. Ooh, yes! This is so cool. I'm like really excited. This is like the best time. Look how beautiful these bookmarks are. Look, the artwork is phenomenal. All right, next thing I see is a letter from Pierce Brown printed on really nice matte paper. Always a fan of that. You've got a notepad that says Per Aspera Ad Astra, which will come in handy. I love the design. I've still got some fan art. This one is really cute. So I think that's Severo and Darrow. And then you've got a 2018 calendar created by Hey Atlas, and that's featuring the words of Pierce Brown. So you've got some beautiful quotes. I'm totally gonna put this up. Last but not least, you've got Iron Gold, which is a hard copy. And look how big it is. Look at it. Look how pretty. I'm so excited. So for those of you who don't know what Iron Gold is about, this is the fourth book in the Red Rising series now. It basically occurs after the events of the first three books. So it features a cast of new characters of the Andromeda's family. I'm not going to read the blurb because it might contain a few small spoilers for the rest of the trilogy, but yes, if you haven't read this yet, I don't know why, you should go and read the Red Rising trilogy. So that was my triple unboxing video. I've got so much fun to play with now, which I'm just going to go and do. But if you enjoyed this video, please give me a thumbs up and subscribe if you want to see more. And please leave a comment down below if you have any questions at all. And yes, I'll leave links down below to where you can check out some of these companies and subscription boxes. Thanks for watching, guys. I'll see you guys next time. Bye.